They've played each other so often for so long, their games are simply called the old rivalry.
Male and manual tee it up again tonight. For more, here's Fred.
And as you can tell from the pep rally in a few seconds, there's a lot of passion on both sides in this thing for understandable reasons. Hello again, everybody. Tonight at 11:20 on High School Playbook, it is week 11 of the prep football season, the final night of the regular season in Kentucky, when one of the biggest games of the night is one of the biggest games of the year as Male hosts arch rival Manual. This is the longest running, continuously played high school football game in the Bluegrass, dating back to the year 1893. Today, both schools hosted pep rallies getting ready for the big game. This will be the 128th game in the series. Male leads the series with 39 more wins. Bragging rights mean everything in this one to the fans, to the players, and to the coaches.
All the activities and everything starting to culminate into today's pep rally, and there's a real energy in the school, so brings a little bit of added pressure. So I don't know what it's going to be like at kickoff, but I can start to feel it now.
This is what you want to be in. You want to be involved in things like this. It's excitement. It's ecstatic. The kids are all gaga. The community's ready. The only thing that's missing is that we've got to put the W together.
I think it should be a really close, tight game. And that's usually when it's like that, it's the team that makes the fewest mistakes wins. So we'll see what happens.
You look at their record. They're doing a great job right now. They're beating, you know, they're beating some great teams. And so, but when you look at our record, when you look at the team that we play, you know, hey, we don't run from anyone. So we're excited about the challenge tonight.
The Male Manual game is one of 10 games, actually now 11 games you'll see highlights of tonight. We'll also have our game of the week, Fairdale at Doss. Join us for High School Playbook tonight at 11:20 on WLKY. I am Fred Calgill, WLKY News.